This is Ralph's natural spring water. It's sourced from California. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. Let's pour some water in. First, let's test the TDS level. If you want to buy this TDS tester, check the link down below. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says zero, and put it in. 104. That is okay to drink. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do two drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. I'm giving us a 7. This is a neutral pH.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!